Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to open the bonnet on this vehicle. First, we need to find the bonnet release lever. On this vehicle, the bonnet release lever is located near the driver's side footwell. Pull the lever to release the bonnet lock. Now, if we go to the front of the vehicle, between the gap here, you should be able to see the safety latch lever. Push it to the right and hold it there while lifting the bonnet up. This bonnet is held up by these gas struts. To close the bonnet, simply pull down the bonnet and gently press here and here to lock it in place. Job done! Hey, if you found this video helpful, why don't you subscribe to my channel? And while you're at it, click on the like and bell button as well.